Hey guys, what is up? Archie here, welcome to a tutorial video for Subnautica, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you where to find lithium. Now lithium has the same model as quartz, except it's a lot smaller, and it's actually a kind of purple pinkish haze. I'll show you what it looks like, and then I'll show you where we can find it. So lithium looks like this. Looks like this. Looks exactly like quartz, except it has like a purple pinkish tint to it. And it's a lot smaller than quartz too. So we'll pick that up, and then we're gonna go to the biome where it's pretty abundant, which would be the mushroom biome.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So we'll go in there and head straight towards the mushroom biome that I already have beaconed. Now if you're wondering where this is, it's a little bit near some flat plateaus or the floating islands, if you know where that is. But relative to where we're going with the Aurora, you want to kind of angle yourself with the corner jets and just go off in the opposite direction. Like if you go off in the opposite direction, if you're lined up with this side of the Aurora, you'll end up at the floating islands, and then you'll know you've gone too far. So I'll skip to when we're at the mushroom biome. Alright, so now we've arrived at the mushroom biome. It's kind of deep, you have to be wary of that. If you don't have any sort of depth compensators, you're gonna have to worry about that, because if you crash into something, you're gonna take a lot more damage than usual. Also, you're gonna have to worry about if you have a rebreather or not, because at this depth, you will have to worry about the penalty of oxygen that it'll have on you. You'll lose more oxygen per second, rather than being at a normal depth of like 30 meters or something. But as we can see, lithium actually just grows on the ground as if it's like salt pretty much anywhere else. It's really abundant in mushroom biomes, which is why we chose this area. And all you have to do is just go and pick it up. And it's kind of... Oh, that's a shark. Hello, we're just gonna swim away from you. Oh, that's still really close to me. God, those things just like kind of appear. We can also see... Okay, are you gone? Thank you. Another one right behind me. This is a great intrusion to the tutorial. But you can see that they grow on the trees as well. And really, you can pick them up anywhere you see them. Let's go over here to pick it up. Hopefully no more sharks mess with us. We'll pick some of this up as well, because I do need lithium for plasteel. And lithium is crucial in making plasteel ingots, so you need a titanium ingot, and then you mix that with one piece of lithium, and then you have plasteel. Oh, hey, dude. And then that's essentially all you need to start making endgame content, and endgame content consists of like the Cyclops, or really anything that involves plasteel ingots. So hopefully this tutorial helped you out. I'm gonna try to get out of here before I, you know, die. If this tutorial helped you out, remember to subscribe, like the video, all that good stuff. The mushroom biome is kind of far away, but there's one closer to the Aurora if you want to go there instead. There's a biome map that you can find on the Subnautica wiki. Remember to subscribe and like the video if it did help you out. If you'd like to see any sort of other Subnautica, you know, tips or tricks or tutorials, hello. Remember to like the video and tell me what you would like to see, and that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am Archer. And I am signing out.